Ortiz.
Say, man, looky here. I'm back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. Y'all already know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. You see OG Box, orange and white box. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, gang, what's the vibe today, man? Hey, if you feeling good, man, smash that like button off the rip for you, boy. We're going to get right into it. You see it. OG Box. Orange with the white Nike on top. Same white Nike on the side, front, and back. Size and chart on this side. Hey, you know you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside, though. And let's see what it's talking about. This is a women's Nike Dunk Low. Colorway is white and Venus. Okay. This size 9 in women, size 7.5 in men. You know you gotta go down up a size and a half when you're trying to rock the women's shoes, guys. You know, so it gives you the correct, you know, measurements for men and women on here. Come on, let's see what's happening. Brown top box, same old white tissue paper, but boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, though. Ooh, super, super clean. Man, these do something else to your eyes. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick it up as well, but it's like a purplish pink looking gray color. You know what I'm saying? Sitting on that white, kind of hard to even tell you really, really. You know what I'm saying? But they something special, like for real, for real. I think with me holding them away from that light, you can kind of see that color is wild. I put it up to that light, it gets all crazy. But yeah, it looks good right there in that light too. Clean, clean little shoe. But it almost looks like they dropped so many colors that almost look like the gray, like the vast gray or whatever. It's just hard to... Sometimes I get confused. I don't even know if I did a video on the shoe or not, if it's the same shoe or what, you know what I'm saying? But that color, man, it's super clean. Even on the bottom, like, and they're calling it Venus, so I don't know what that color would be like if you look the color up on Google or whatever, what kind of description it'll give you. But let's get on into it. You see it. All Venus color bottom with the Nike swoosh. Brown here to the outside. You got that Venus coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got that Venus color around the toe, coming around your shoestring eyelets too. You see it hits around the heel and shoots up to the shoestring eyelets on the rear end. You got white leather around the ankle, white leather in the middle. That Venus color Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Clean, super clean. Right here to the front, it's that Venus coming up to that white midsole. Got Venus colored leather around the toe. Got an all white leather toe box with the perforated holes. White shoestring, white nylon tongue. The Nike swoosh and everything up there is just white too. Simple and clean. Round here to the inside. Starts with that Venus, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Venus color leather around the toe, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets too. You see it sitting on your heel, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets. White leather around the ankle, white leather in the middle, with that Venus color Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too fly. Round here to the back. Starts with that Venus color, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Venus around the, Venus leather all on the heel, white leather in the middle with the white stitching. Venus color pull tab up at the top with the white stitching of the Nike embroidered in there. Your Nike swoosh is tied into that tab. Clean, clean, clean. Inside, super clean, just all white. Kind of that Venus color Nike swoosh sitting on that white shoe sole. Too clean, super clean. Yeah, man, hot commodity these dunks are. And this is the women's special, clean shoe. Hey, same old leather that you always get, you know, on a regular Nike dunk. Nothing super premium about them, but they're beaters. They're a $100 shoe. This one doesn't have a price on it. Might have been cheaper, but $100 shoe, you beat them up. You just wear them, you know what I'm saying? Nothing wrong with beating a dunk up, you know, super clean. You want to grab you a pair to go on rate because these are not sitting anywhere. They sold out the first day. Super line for them at Nike when I got them. But yeah, check my link to StockX. Grab you a pair to go on rate. They're a little expensive. They're that colorway. They almost look gray, you know what I'm saying? So they're a decent colorway. And you're going to pay a little bit for them. But yeah, you check my link. You can grab them at the go on rate. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. I promise you, you're in the right place, man. Hands down, hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. I'm telling you, we're always coming with the latest and greatest when we step out here to the stage. You know what I'm saying? Woo! With links where to buy every shoe at too. So hands down, you're in the right place. Go ahead, hit that sub button. Hey, do me another big one. Smash that like button for your boy if you're feeling the content that I'm bringing to you today. Helps me out tremendously when you do. And let's get into this left shoe. You see it, the all Venus bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round into the outside, that Venus color coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Got that Venus color leather around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. Cuts around to your heel right here, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets. White leather around the ankle, white leather in the middle with that Venus color leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fly. Round here to the front, that Venus color at the bottom, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, Venus colored leather around the toe, all white leather toe box with the perforated holes, white shoestrings, white nylon tongue, iced out white Nike sign up there too, clean. Inside, you got that Venus bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that Venus color leather around the heel, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets, comes down the eyelets as well to your toe area. White leather in the middle with the white leather around the ankle. You got that Venus color leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too fly. Round here to the back. You got that Venus color bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Venus leather color on the heel. White leather in the middle with the stitching. Got that Venus color leather tab in the middle right there with your white Nike stitching in there as well. Some Nike swooshes tying into that. Fly, super fly. Same deal, all white insides with the Venus color Nike stamped down in there on the shoe sole. Clean, too clean. Yes sir, hot commodity the dunks are, for sure, for sure. You wanna grab you a pair at the go on rate. Go ahead, check my link to StockX. Get you a pair at the go on rate. Hey, get ready to pay. These ain't sitting nowhere for real. Nice colorway. Like I said, men, size and a half up if you want to do these. I wear a 10, so I always go up to 11 and a half in women. Nothing wrong with rocking a women's special. It's made just like a men's. Hey, so grab your pair at the go on rate. You made it this far in the video. You haven't hit that sub button yet. Hey, you tripping. Hit that sub button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hang around with the kid that did. I promise I won't let you down. And hey, smash that like button for you, boy. And until next time, peace.